Hi friends, welcome back. It's the 19th day of Inktober, and today I'm sketching Prinsep Ghat. Prinsep Ghat, located on the banks of River Hooghly, is a majestic structure famous for its Greek Gothic inlays. The beauty of Prinsep Ghat draws architecture and history buffs in large numbers, but even locals visit to absorb the regal vibe of the attraction. Watching the sunrise or sunset and taking a long walk in the cool air on the banks of the river are some of the preferred recreational activities here. During the British rule, it was used by the staff of the British Royals as a jetty for loading and unloading passengers and essential items. The ghat is located between Fort William. I made a sketch on the third or the fourth day, I remember. And the Watergate, and is often visited by tourists exploring these attractions. Prinsep Ghat is stored to maintain the pre-independence aura, as has been done with many other architectures. It is therefore a favorite amongst photographers, especially for pre-wedding shoots. Yes, actually, because we can see so many photographers nowadays around this place, mostly because of this structure actually. In between exploring the attraction, if one feels like grabbing a bite, there are several food kiosks to choose from that serve scrumptious local snacks. Prinsep Ghat is sure to be the highlight of one's trip in Kolkata, and that's why I definitely would suggest Prinsep Ghat as a tourist spot. All the information that I gave, I got it from holidayfy.com, that is giving good knowledge about different places in Kolkata and places you should visit for yourself. So in this sketch I have used a lot of black ink actually, because that highlighted the structure, because it's a white structure, and the photograph from which I was sketching was of a night time, because I realized that the night sky was looking much better than the day one. So I made this sketch from a night sky situation, and I needed a lot of help of the ruler because of the bridge. Yeah, the hangings are there, so you needed it correctly, otherwise it would not have looked that good actually. Even though, as I said, I have not given any kind of stress on perfection up till these 19 days, so not even today. I hope I can make even a bit of a change in what you thought about Inktober, because I have done it in my own style. I have completely made my own prompts, obviously because I am a control freak and love to take control over things. So yeah, it was my own prompts, and I have been doing this. I would hope that I can continue for the remaining days. Please be with me, share this video with your friends, let me know what you think about this video in the comments, subscribe if you have not subscribed, and lastly, like this video if you have liked it. Thank you guys, thanks for watching, hope to see you tomorrow again, bye.